Today, Krishna Janmashtami festival is being celebrated across the country. The festival marks the birth anniversary of Lord Krishna. On this special occasion, many Bollywood stars took to their respective social media handles to send out wishes to their fans. Mega star Amitabh Bachchan shared an image of Lord Krishna on Instagram. He wrote, "Janmashtami ki anek shubhkamnaen." Actress Hema Malini took to Twitter to wish her fans. She wrote, "To all my fans here, wish you a very happy and blessed Janmashtami. May the grace of Lord Krishna always be with you." Veteran actress Neetu Singh sent heartfelt wishes to her fans on the special occasion of Janmashtami with an unmissable throwback post. She wrote, "Happy Janmashtami." Actress Shilpa Shetty shared a video of last year's celebration with her family. Shilpa wrote, "Last year this day performing the Krishna Abhishek at ISKCON Temple. Janmashtami ki aap sabhi ko dhero shubhkamnaen. May Lord Krishna take away all our worries, give us the strength to face each day with courage and bless each one of us with happiness. Love and peace on the holy occasion of Krishna Janmashtami." Kangana Ranaut team shared few pictures of Kangana in which she is seen taking blessings of Lord Krishna. The post was captioned as, "Of all the places I have visited on this planet, Dwarka remains the most fascinating and enchanting. In fact, it is not even a place, it's a little cluster of unnamed ecstatics.